And a statue in Prescott honoring the Granite Mountain Hotshot team now has a new location. The statue has been moved from the fire station the Hotshots called home to another fire station in Prescott, one that the city says is more accessible and visible to the public.